Coronation Street fans confused over Aidan Connor's inquest. It was the heartbreaking inquest into Aidan Connor's, Shayne Ward, death tonight. Aidan took his own life back in May and sent ripples of pain throughout Coronation Street. The Connors rallied around each other for support, while Coronation Street's Eva Price, Catherine Tyldesley, returned from France for the tragic event. Aidan's father, Johnny Connor, Richard Hawley, spoke about discovering his son the next morning. Meanwhile, Eva spoke about the last time they saw each other and how he seemed calm. It was incredibly emotional and the Connors struggled to hold it together. We know the verdict was what we expected, but it was still hard to hear it out loud, Michelle Connor, Kym Marsh, said as she emerged from the court. However, the inquest left viewers confused, and many questioned why one was needed. Why does there need to be an inquest into Aidan's death? One asked. What do they plan on getting out of Aidan's inquest? Another tweeted. And a third added, is that what really happens at an inquest? In England and Wales, if suicide is suspected, there is always an inquest. At the end of an inquest hearing, the coroner, or sometimes the jury, can give a verdict. Later, the Connors vowed to move on from Aidan's death. Eva and Johnny even settled their differences and said he could visit his granddaughter Susie in France, before making her final exit. For confidential support, call the Samaritans in the UK on 116 123 or visit a local Samaritans branch.